This tutorial will look at how to print from Gmail. Specifically, how to print a single email or print an entire email conversation. Here I am in an email conversation that contains 5 different correspondences. You don't want to print from the browser's print menu. So file, print, is not the best choice. In order to maintain the integrity of the emails and provide all the information contained in the emails, you want to use the printing tools built into the Gmail interface. To print an entire email conversation, you want to come up here to the top right-hand corner of the interface and choose the printer icon. Notice that it says print all when I hover over this icon. And by default, you'll notice that it's going to print the entire email conversation. It also opens in a new window so that it can format the emails to fit on a nice 8.5 by 11 piece of paper. If I want to print a single email, for example, the last correspondence here, I'm going to use the drop-down menu on the specific email itself and choose this print option. Notice in this example, I'm printing only one email. It's only one page long. The email interface may differ depending on which browser you're using. But remember, if you want to print an entire email conversation, use the printer icon built within Gmail that says print all. If you want to print a single email message, then use the drop-down menu on the specific email in question and choose print from the dialog box. This concludes this tutorial.